How's it going, everyone? All Pokemon TCG here, back with something a little different. Not too different, but a little different. Obviously, you can see in front of or on the camera screen, whatever you're looking at. We have a black and white Legendary Treasures booster box, but we also have these Bean Boozled Jelly Beans. Now, if you guys haven't seen these before, they are dangerous. When I say dangerous, I don't mean like they're going to kill me. I mean, there are delicious flavors, and there are flavors that make you gag. So we have Stinky Socks and Tutti Frutti, Lawn Clippings and Lime, Rotten Egg and Buttered Popcorn, Toothpaste and Berry Blue, Barf and Peach, Canned Dog Food and Chocolate Pudding, Booger and Juicy Pear, moldy Cheese and Caramel Corn, Baby Wipes and Coconut, and Skunk Spray and Licorice. I heard the Skunk Spray is really, really bad. So, what we're going to do, since everyone knows in Legendary Treasures, they have the Radiant Collection, you get tons of EXs and Full Arts. I've heard up to 16 in a box, and there's 36 packs. So what we're going to do, we're going to open the whole box on this video right here. The whole box. And at the end, we'll have a pile of jelly beans because every pack we open that doesn't contain an EX or a full art, whether it be from the Radiant Collection or the actual set, we will count as we go, and that's how many jelly beans we have to eat at the very end. And that will be, I'm going to record it as a separate video, but it'll be all in the same video. All in this video, so you just have to wait to the end after we open the whole box. So we're going to get right into it. I really hope we get some crazy luck. Obviously, we aren't going to pull 36 EXs, even if they are the Radiant Collection ones. But we'll get right into this. We've never opened a Legendary Treasures box on here before. So we have the four pack arts. I asked you guys on Twitter how many parts you'd want in a booster box, and you guys just said one big video, so that's what I'm doing. We got Zekrom, Reshiram, Genesect, and Mewtwo. So we're going to get right into this. Hopefully we can start off strong. That way I don't gotta eat these stupid jelly beans. Alright, so the code is backwards. I'm gonna have to pull them off the screen like I do with Ancient Origins. And I honestly don't know the code or the card trick, so we'll try and learn it after this one right here. So we have Tepig, Solosis, Zorua, Piplup. What's that, a rare already? A reverse rare, Toxicroak, nice. A regular rare, Miss Magius. Purloin. Oh no, give me a full art. Oh no. Snivy. Spiritomb. Oh wait, I'm putting these. Oh yeah, I'm right, sorry. Spiritomb. And Energy Switch. So there's already one. So, how do I want to do this? I guess we'll spin the wheel at the end. So we'll just count, I guess. Where's my wrappers? What do I do with my wrapper? That's what we'll do. Each one that we don't get an ultra rare out of, I'll set the wrapper back here, and then we'll count the wrappers at the end. So our next pack, so we already have to eat, oh, I don't think I gave away the code, I keep forgetting. We already have to eat one. So we got Ralts, Snivy, Swaddle. Now I believe the next one is, nope, okay, Woobat. There's the reverse, so the reverse is four in, Cedric, Juniper, a regular rare Tangrowth, a Cinchino from the Radiant Collection, a Tertiursa from the Radiant Collection, Altaria, and Gothrita. So two from the back is looks like what we're going to go with. So this pack, no ultra rare in that one either. So we'll go back there. There should be at least half the box that isn't an EX or something. So two from the back, I believe, is what we said it was. So we got Pignite, Minun, Swaddle, Charmander, I love that art on that Charmander, Trubbish, Solosis, a reverse rare Cinchino, nice, a regular rare Fione, a Piplup, oh no, and a Servine, so another one we gotta eat, so we're at three. I'm not too worried. I know they're bad, I've seen people gag on them and stuff, but I don't know. I feel like I can handle it, but I feel like as soon as I get to the point where I have to handle it, I'm not going to be able to. We have Servine, Bouffalant with the Natu on his head, Gothita, Mincino, Vulpix, Trubbish. Oh my gosh, I've never seen this card in my entire life. A Mewtwo holo. I know there's a Mewtwo EX in this set. I didn't know there was a holo. Oh wow, holy crap. What the heck is going on? A Black Kyurem EX. Nice. I don't think I have this one either. What a great card. Awesome. So we'll set him back here. And then we get a Growlithe and an Ursaring. So the highlights. Wow, this was a great pack. A holo and a Black Kyurem. Wow, that's awesome. And this pack gets thrown on the floor. Because we don't got to eat a stupid jelly bean for that one. We're going to pull out half the box here. And we're going to move the box. Actually, we'll just pull out all the packs. And we're going to move the box. Give me some extra room. So set these back here. Oh, yeah. That looks awesome. All right. So set these right here. Those are, I mean, that Mewtwo, that Holo Mewtwo looks amazing. The Mewtwo EX in this set looks so awesome, too. All right. So this is, how many packs? We're at 5 packs in, I think. 2 from the back. We got Focus, Stunfisk. Dude, that Duat art. Look at that. That looks awesome. Natu. Swablu. Vulpix. Tepig. Oh, wow. A Holo Superior. Man, these Holos in these black and white sets, I can't get over them. They look so awesome. Then we get a Seismitoad. So I'm going to set the Superior back there just because it's cool looking. Seismitoad. Piplup. And a Servine. So this wrapper has to go back here. I'm just glad we pulled that Black Kyurem. That's awesome. The art on those two Kyurem cards, the white Kyurem and black Kyurem, look amazing. I guess all the codes are backwards, so I probably don't even have to take the cards off the screen anymore. So we get Carnivine. Move it a little closer. It's way bigger on your screen. Crustle, however you want to pronounce that. Dano. Oshawott. So what I noticed is on the Bouffalant, there's two Natu, and I'm guessing it's the same ones that are in this card, the Natu, because there's two in there too. Magikarp, a reverse Dano, a Reuniclus. Wow, yes, a full art Shaymin EX, so one less jelly bean we gotta eat. I know you guys are probably rooting for me to eat more jelly beans, but obviously I'm not. A full art Shaymin EX and a Snivy, so we'll set him back there. Pretty cool. Two ultra rares so far. Are these considered ultra rares? I think they're just considered rares, to be honest. Their star isn't white, like ultra rare stars are. Alright, so, yep, so the code is backwards on that one too. I wish they weren't backwards, it's so much easier then. So we got Servine, Crustle, look at all them Gible in one card, it's funny looking. Solosis, Mincino, Dwebble, a reverse Cherubi, a Ninetales regular rare, a Growlithe, and a Torchic. So this pack goes on the pile. Our next pack is a Genesect. I like how it's black and white, obviously, because of the games or whatever. But it makes the box look a little cooler. I wish the box was actually... I wish there was different kinds of boxes, like the box art. Not that what's in the box would change. But oh my gosh, I just ruined that. Holy crap, trying to take the code out. Well, we know there's something in this pack. So we got Curlia. My guess, it looked like the Mewtwo. Cedric Juniper. Woobat. Swaddle, which would be awesome. Mincino. Snivy. Oh my gosh. A Holo Zapdos. That looks amazing. And it's the Mewtwo. I was right. So let's set Zapdos back there. Mewtwo EX. Look at that card. X-Ball and Psydrive. I actually just traded this card to someone, so that's kind of cool. What the heck? This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. Two EXs in one pack. That's why Legendary Treasures is so hype. Then it's another reason I'm doing this bean thing for this box, because it's not as many. So we got Mew EX Full Art and a Curlia. So that's so awesome. The Mew is the best, worth the most out of the Radiant Collection Full Arts. Or Radiant Collection EXs, because there is a Meloetta EX that's not a full art. I believe the Mew's like $8 or something like that. So, It's not too bad. Looks like all the codes are going to be backwards. Alright, so we got Minun, Palpitoad, Solosis, Piplup, Swaddle, Ralts. Whoa, man, I can't get over these arts, guys. Let me move this down just a little bit. We got a Kyurem Holo. The holos in this set are just crazy. I hope you guys agree, because I might just... I know some people really hate the black and white holos, but I think they look so much better. We got Kyurem, and then a regular rare Meloetta, an Eevee, and a Ralts. So no ultra rare in that pack, or no EX, I should say. So we'll set that pack back there. Still got about 3/4 of the box to go. Still plenty of time left. So we'll see what we can get. Alright, so we got Druddigon. Should be a rare in my opinion. Energy Switch, Charmander, Krogunk, Gible, Solosis, a reverse Bianca, a Zatu. Oh, nice. A Full Art Reshiram. See, this one is not an EX. It is just a Full Art, but it still counts. So we got a Full Art Reshiram. We'll set him back there. And a Teddy Ursa. Pretty cool pools. If you guys have never opened a booster box before, Legendary Treasures is a great box to open first. Because it's just... You feel like you pull something in every pack. Which you almost do. I mean, we've gotten a holo... or a Full Art or an EX or something in almost every pack. There's not many that we haven't at least gotten a holo in. So we got a double colorless energy, Dewosian, Oshawott, Charmander, Magikarp, Krogunk, a reverse rare Superior, pretty cool. I believe, yeah, reverse rare. A Gyarados, kind of looks like the Ancient Origins one a little bit. A Gardevoir, and an Aldino. So no ultra rare in that pack. Set that one back there. Like I was saying, if you guys never opened a booster box before, opening one of these builds your hype so much for like other booster boxes you open, because if you get like Furious Fists or something like that, one of the X and Y sets that's not like Primal Clash, Roaring Skies, or Ancient Origins, because those ones it feels like their pool ratios are just over the top. But the other ones, you usually only get like 4 ultra rares in a box. And I mean, you get a lot of holos too, but nothing like Legendary Treasures, or, I mean, Ancient Origins was pretty good to me, too. So we got Duosion, a rare Toxicroak, a Cinchino, and a Servine. So this pack goes on the pile. Let me know what you guys think your favorite card in this set is. Out of what I've seen so far, it's definitely that holo Mewtwo. I have opened one of these boxes before, but not on the channel. I opened it off-screen, but that was before I even had the channel, so it wasn't really an option at that point. I can't remember, did we put that in the comments? Yeah, we did. Okay. So, ever since I've had a YouTube channel, I don't think I've opened any packs that aren't in a video. So we have Swadloon, Carnivine, Natu, Dano, Tangela, Gothita, or Reverse. Oh, it's not a Reverse. It is a Holo Lucario. Pretty awesome. And then we have a... Actually, I'm going to set the Holos back here. Even though they don't count towards our pack thingy, to our jelly bean thing. Miss Magius, Superior, and Mincino. So this pack goes on top too. If I miss any packs along the way, if I put one on the pile that's not supposed to be there, well, actually, it wouldn't matter at that point. Just the other way around. If I didn't put one on the pile that is supposed to be there, let me know down in the comment section. That way, I can make it up to you guys in a... I mean, I'm sure we're going to have tons of these things. Tons of these jelly bean things, because we aren't going to eat them all. I mean, there's, what did it say? There's like 100 in each box or something like that. So there's no way we're getting 100 packs. So we got Riolu, Charmeleon. It's pretty cool art. We'll have to look. Is there a Swablu card? If there's a Swablu card, we'll look for Charmeleon. Usually they do that with the arts if there's a different Pokemon in it. So a reverse Stunfisk, a regular rare Tangrowth. There is the Full Art Meloetta EX. Awesome. Even though I have like 4 of them. But it's okay. Full Art Meloetta EX and an Audino. So we'll set him back there. We don't have to add that one to the pile. Let me know some other ideas that you guys come up with that we could do for these jelly bean things. I'd like to do it with a friend from Twitter. Maybe like a Versus or something like that. I think that'd be kind of cool. pack battle or something. That'd be pretty awesome. They would just have to be able to get them where they live, but I don't know where they sell them other than, I got mine at a store called Five Below in the US, but we have Cedric Juniper, Charmeleon, Swaddle. I think that's a, is that a different Swaddle? Snivy, we'll have to keep an eye out. Mischievous, Swablu. Look at that holo. Oh my gosh, I'm liking the holos more than these EXs, to be honest. Holo Landorus looks amazing. It makes them stand out so much. The lines going across the back make the actual Pokemon stand out from the card. I think it looks awesome. So we'll set him back there. A Gallade, a Stunfisk, and an Alissa. So I believe if there's gonna be a full art in the Radiant Collection, I believe it's the first one out of the two. At least that's what it's been so far. So we have to add that pack to the pile. Can't forget that. So there's the Swablu. Now, oh, it looks like there is. Let me flip it upside, or flip it right side up before we put the uncommons or do the card trick or whatever. So it looks like in the first, when you find the Charmeleon again, his tail was on the Swablu. So I think that's what burned his wing there, you can see. So we got, looks like he's plotting something evil. Emolga. Duosion, I'll show you guys again. You see his wing there is like burnt. I think Charmeleon burnt it with his tail. I love when they do that with the cards. Zorua, Trubbish. What the heck? Holo Zoroark. Why we're getting so many holos, it's ridiculous. Holo Zoroark, the art, man, the art. Empoleon with Trubbish and Manaphy or Fion, I can't really tell. Purloin and Ursaring. So now that we're opening one of these, I already have the complete Radiant Collection. I own that already. So maybe over on my Twitter, as a giveaway, if you guys want, I could give away like the whole Radiant Collection, other than the full arts and stuff, the whole common and uncommon Radiant Collection, like I did with the Legendary Shine Collection. I gave away the commons and uncommons to that over on my Twitter, which is linked in the description below. So we have Energy Switch, Plusle, Magikarp, Woobat, Dwebble, oops, Zorua, Magikarp. Whoa, Lugia EX. I didn't even know he was in this one. I've only ever pulled him from the Plasma set. That looks amazing. I have the Plasma one. I do not have this one. That's really, really cool. Then we get a Growlithe and Teddy Ursa. So we do not have to add this pack to the pile. I believe we've gotten, what, three that aren't from the Radiant Collection? The Black Kyurem, the Mewtwo, and the Lugia. So hopefully, we're doing great. I was thinking four ultra rares that weren't in the Radiant Collection, and then a crap ton of Radiant Collection ones. But, oops, my bad. I don't know how many ultra rares are like the average from this set. When I say ultra rares, I mean the ones that aren't in the Radiant Collection. Hopefully we can pull a full art. Usually you get a full art in a box. You got Cherubi, Servine, Deino, Vulpix, Oshawott, Woobat, a Holo Tornadus. Pretty awesome looking. Shine's pretty cool there. Set him in the back. A Ninetales, a Pikachu, and a Kirlia. So this pack gets added to the pile. That pile's really starting to pile up, I guess. I'm gonna set these back here, and I'm not gonna touch them. It's the same amount and everything, just to get them out of the way, so you guys can kind of see the cards in the back. Then we'll add to the. We'll start a new pile, but it's all gonna be the same. So two from the back. Maybe we can get that Charmeleon, so I can show you guys him burning Swablu's tail. Nope. Dredagon, Gothita, Tepig, Croagunk, Tympole. What the heck? Another holo? A holo Articuno. That looks amazing. Set him back there. A Reuniclus. Oh, nice. A full art Emolga. And a Ralts. So it looks pretty cool. They do not have, you can tell if I turn it like this, they don't have like the ridges that the normal full arts do. I think that's a way of saying that like they aren't actual, they're full arts obviously, but they aren't like the rarity of them is nothing compared to the actual full arts. Take that coat off there. I'm gonna start just taking them off screen because every time I try and take them off, if there's an ultra rare in it just gives it away. So we got Shuckle, Prinplup, Croagunk, Dwebble, Snivy, Mischievous, I believe our reverse is a Woobat. Our rare is a Meloetta, a Gardevoir, excuse me, and a Torchic. So no ultra rare in that pack. So that gets added to the pile. I believe we're a little over halfway now. Kind of going through this pretty fast. I know it's going to be a longer video, but it's what you guys want, and you guys voted for it on Twitter, so if you didn't get a chance to vote, then you either weren't on Twitter at the time I did the voting, or you aren't following me, and it's in the description. So I do all kinds of voting things on there. What I did one on what booster box you guys wanted next, and you guys voted Legendary Treasures too, so trying to base it around what you guys want. Hopefully I can make everyone happy. We got Swaddle, a reverse Zapdos, nice, a rare, another regular rare Gyarados, so he gets set in the back because that is two. If we pull a third one, you know what's going to happen. An Eevee and an Aldino. And if you haven't been around the channel for long, if we pull three regular rares of the same, like three of the same regular rares in the same box, oh crap, that pack gets put there too, then the third one gets actually ripped in half. I know you guys might not like that, but it gives a little tension. So we got Duat. It's never happened yet, actually. So I wouldn't count on it happening again in this box. Gotharita, Tangela, Swaddle, Magikarp, Natu, a holo Charizard. Yes, I was hoping we'd get this card. A holo Charizard. Look at the art on that. It's like hand-drawn, it looks like it. Oh, it's so awesome. So glad we got that. A regular rare Zatu. Yes. Don't have to add this pack. Get thrown on the floor. Meloetta EX and a Torchic. Let me show you guys that card up close again. Meloetta EX. I actually used this in the TCGO. I like using that card because it's first attack. You flip a coin, and if heads, the defending Pokemon is asleep, and if tails, he's confused. So, I mean, you're basing it off of coin flips in the end because he flips to see if he can attack or not, if he's confused, or he flips to see if he can wake up. But still, it's better than just attacking and nothing happening. So I like using that card. Plus, it trolls some people, and they don't really like it. So we got Cherubi, Minun, Dano, Zorua, Solosis, Gible, a holo Garchomp. What in the world? We're going to count our holos at the end. I've been putting them all back there. And a Zekrom EX. The holo and the EX. Nice. Oh my gosh. What is going on here? All right. Look at this pack, guys. This is what I'm talking about. Legendary Treasures is where it's at. A holo Garchomp, a Zekrom EX, and a Full Art Shaymin EX. So we already got the Shaymin, but still. Three really good cards in one pack? Are you kidding me? This is why Legendary Treasures is amazing. A lot of people don't like Legendary Treasures because of that fact. They're like, oh, the cards are so common. I don't even care. The hype is real, so we don't gotta add that pack to the pile either. Because we pulled an Ultra Rare. So we'll keep going. Looks like we got one, two, three, four, five, six, 79, 10, like 12 packs left after this one. Bouffalant, there's the Charmeleon. So you can see, focus, you can see it's like burning his wing there. I mean, Swallow doesn't really look distressed or anything. Kind of weird. He's not like, oh my gosh, my wing. Charmeleon, Krogunk, Gothita, there's Swablu with the burnt wing. Tympole, a reverse Reshiram, pretty cool looking card. That is a rare. A Gallade rare, so we already got him too, so he gets put in the back. Gardevoir and an Alisa. I feel like if we're going to pull three of a rare in any box, it's going to be Legendary Treasures, because I always see those Gallades everywhere. This pack doesn't want to open. There we go. I feel like the cards are in upside down too. And I got to add that pack to the pop, because we did not pull an ultra rare. Alright, we got a lot of jelly beans to eat. So we got Gabite, Shuckle, Tepig, Tangela, Dwebble, Charmander, a holo Genesect, nice looking card, sorry if I was a little far away there, Slash and Gaia Blaster, 20 more damage for each grass energy attached to this Pokemon. It's actually really good. A card I use, Gotharita, or no, what's Gothitelle. Gothitelle in the TCGO. It has kind of the same thing, except it takes three energies, and they're all normal type energies, or colorless. But every psychic type, it does adds 20, so that's kind of cool. I like the idea of that. Regular rare Toxicroak, a Full Art Mew EX, so this pack does not have to be added. This, man, we got two of these, that's awesome. And a Ralts. This is the one I've liked the most, just even the art. And there's not many really nice Mew cards other than like some older ones, like the Gold Star Mew and stuff. I don't know if there's a Mew EX. I honestly couldn't tell you if there's a Mew EX. Trying to think. I don't think there is. If there is, let me know in the comments section. Maybe I'll buy a few packs of it, see if we can pull it. So we got a double colorless energy, Plusle, Mincino, Oshawott, Snivy, oops, spoiled that, Gothita, a holo Gothitelle. This is actually the exact card I was talking about. You can see Mad Kinesis, 20 more damage for each psychic energy attached to this Pokemon. Oh my gosh, I'm awful. Empoleon, Pikachu, and Torchic. So no ultra rare there, so we'll set that on the pile. Looks like we're down to our last 3, 6, 9. This is 10 packs, including this one. Coming down to the final stretch, guys. Hopefully, we can pull a full art, to be honest. I'd like to pull a full art. A non-Radiant Collection full art. So a Bianca, Spiritomb, Trubbish, Vulpix, Swablu, Gothita, a Reverse Prinplup, a Meloetta. I believe that is our second. That might be our third Meloetta. I'll set him back there. Superior. We'll look at the end. Mincino. Actually, we're going to look right now. Because if it is, I don't know. So we're looking for Fighting Type, Fighting Type, Fighting Type, Fighting Type, Fighting Type. So there's a Meloetta. Fighting Type. Reverses do not count, by the way. There's a Gallade. Fighting Type. Oh my gosh. It's happened. Guys, it's happened. Oh no. Oh no. Is this really happening right now? I'm sorry for everyone who hates that I'm going to be doing this. Let me get out the other one just to prove it to you guys. But, did I pass it? I think I passed it. Oh, come on. We just saw it. There it is. So you can see on your screen right now, guys, for the first time on this channel, we have pulled three of the same rare in one video. I'm sorry, Meloetta. You know what? We're going to give them each a fighting chance. I'm going to close my eyes. Close my eyes. Close my eyes. And we're going to go with this one. All right. This might be painful for some of you guys to watch. I know. Close your eyes for the next 3 seconds if you can't watch. Oh, no. Nice and slow. Nice and slow. No. Aw. Aw. Well. Next pack. Alright. Now that that's taken care of, hopefully we don't pull a Gallade or a Gyarados. Otherwise, wait, that one has to go there. Or did we pull anything? No, I don't think we pulled anything. So that one has to go there. So, alright, moving on. We got a Swadloon. Focus. Come on, you can do it. Stunfisk. Gible. Mischievous. Magikarp. Swaddle. A Holo Samurott. What, does he have a surfboard? What the heck is that? What's he holding? Definitely not a surfboard. What is it? I can't tell what it is. Let me know what that is down in the comment section. I'm actually really curious. A Holo Samurott. Really cool. Toxicroak. Oh, yes. A Full Art Reshiram. Awesome looking. And a Snivy. So don't have to add that pack to the pile. We got 8 packs left, including this one. Hopefully we can pull a full art. I really want to pull a full art. I don't know. A full art Mewtwo would be awesome, to be honest. Oh, I don't even have a full art Mewtwo. Plusle, Crushing Hammer, Oshawott, Natu, Magikarp, Mischievous, a Holo Garbodor, another Holo. Are you kidding me? This box is insane. Oh, a Victini EX. Not a full art, but that's awesome. Victini EX, Intensifying Burn. If the defending Pokemon is an EX, this attack does 50 more damage. So a good way to stop your opponent's EXs. Set him back there. Stunfisk and an Alisa. Alright, it's pretty good pulls in this box so far. even though all of them have been, I don't know if there's any secret rares in this set. I'm not sure. We have Palpitoad. I should really check up on the sets before I open them, so that way I know something about them. Ralts, a reverse Palpitoad, a Tangrowth, a Cinccino, crap, and a Torchic. So this one has to be added to the pile. Man, we're eating a lot of jelly beans. Oh my goodness. If I throw up, I can't put that on the channel. I can't make you guys watch that. So that's going to be cut, just saying. So we got a Zweilous, Palpitoad, Swaddle, Mincino, Snivy, Dano, a reverse Vulpix, a Gyarados, wait, oh no, again, oh, okay, an Eevee and a Curlia. Oh man, I was hoping we wouldn't pull another one. Why did they give us three of the same rare? Maybe that's why there's so many holos in this set. Oh, we're gonna double check. Let's double check. Oh no. Don't be any more in here. Seismitoad. Oh no. Don't make me do this to Gyarados. I'm not gonna break a promise. Oh, I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing it. Where is it? We wanted to set him. Oh wait, we have two Empoleons. Set him back there. I'm not seeing another Gyarados. Oh crap. Oh no. Well, Gyarados is going to join Meloetta, it looks like, so we're going to do the same thing. Sorry, guys. Sorry. It's just, I don't need three, so we're going to go with the one in the middle again. What am I going to do with three? Three in the same box, are you kidding me? Howling Rampage and Hydro Splash. Sorry, which way should we do it this time? We're going to go down this way. Alright, close your eyes, guys. Oh no, oh no, oh, we're going to the left, and we're going to the right. Well, congratulations, Gyarados, you are now best friends with Meloetta. Our next pack here. Oh wait, we didn't pull an Ultra Rare. That pack has to go in the pile. Alright, so we got two. We've got Pignite, Swoobat, Tangela, Gothita, Dano, Zora. Oh, it's not a reverse. Is it going to be a holo? Yes, a holo Rayquaza. What? Look at that. Look at that holo. Oh, the holos in this set are amazing. Zatu. Yes, a Full Art Meloetta EX. Are you kidding me? We're on a roll right now, guys. Meloetta EX and a stupid Ralts. We are on a roll. Look how... All right, I'm going to show you guys. Focus back here. Look at all these cards. These are all ultra rares or holos. That is... All right, guys, I don't know what happened there. My video just stopped recording. Luckily, I didn't open any packs while it stopped recording. It scared the crap out of me. I thought I did. But we're right back into it. We just pulled the Meloetta EX floor. Ouch, son of a gun. Back in the left-hand side. I just touched my light and it's freaking hot. Well, we pulled the Meloetta, so we do not have to add the last pack's wrapper to the pile. We'll see if we can... I really want to pull a Full Art, like a regular Full Art. We got a Riolu, Sableye, Krogunk, Gible, Solosis, Woobat, a Holozep... Dude, how many holos is this? Really? Thank goodness I didn't include holos in the jelly bean thing. Otherwise, we'd have like three packs to open. A Zekrom holo. A Reshiram EM. What is life right now? This is six EXs, I think, in this box. I've never opened a box that's not Ancient Origins or Roaring Skies or Primal Clash that gives you this many EXs. Now, I'm talking not Radiant Collection. But that... What the heck? Reshiram EX. So we don't have to add this pack either. Gardevoir, and a Teddy Ursa. I might have like triples of this Radiant Collection set, to be completely honest. Alright, guys. It's not looking good for this Full Art that I want to pull. Like the Mewtwo Full Art or anything, because we've already pulled six Ultra Rares. So we got Krustle, Bianca, Natu, Swablu, Vulpix, Tepig, a Reverse Spiritomb, a Mismagius, a blah, 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 blah. Full Art Emolga, if I could even speak, and a Aldino. So we do not have to add this pack either. We're on a roll right now with the Meloetta, Reshiram, and Emolga. That's good for me. That's less baby wipe jelly beans I gotta eat. Alright, now when we do the jelly beans, for everyone I eat, there is a spinner. So we are going to spin the spinner, and that's what kind of flavor we'll eat. But if we're out of that flavor, we'll just spin again. Stunfisk, Duat, Tepig, Timpole, Piplup, Charmander, a Reverse Krogunk, a Ninetales Holo, a Piplup, and a Snivy. So that pack has to be added to the... No, I don't remember what color the pack was, but we're just going to throw that one on top there because I accidentally, excuse me, threw it on the floor. So our last pack, guys, look at the art here. A Genesect. I don't know if Genesect EX is in this set or not. I know there is a Genesect EX, but I don't know if it's in this set. You know what? It's the last pack. You guys can have the code. First come, first serve. All right, so what can we get from our last pack? An Altaria is what we can get. Needs a Steel Energy, really? Carnivine, Gible, Solosis, Mincino, Dwebble, a Reverse Trubbish. Oh, our last pack. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me right now. Are you kidding me? Oh, three. Oh, yes, thank you. Shaymin EX and a Kirlia. So, I'm sorry if you really hate me for doing this, guys. But you guys, I mean, I've told you for since like months ago that if this were ever happened, that I would do it. And you guys can tell me if you don't like it. Put it down in the comments and I'll listen and maybe we'll stop doing it. I'm sorry. But if I said I'm going to do it, I'm going to do it. So I know some people have been looking forward to it because it hasn't happened yet. But some people absolutely hate it. So we'll see. We'll see. There's the Gallade. At least we didn't pull the Empoleon too. Empoleon's cool. So we'll leave our lucky helmet back there. We got three Gallades. I'm going to do this one because I kind of just threw it. So I'd rather keep the ones that are in better condition than the one I just threw. So, poor Gallade. One of the coolest Mega Evolutions in my opinion. Too bad he's not Mega. Alright, we're going to go side to side after we go down. Oh, it pains me. It pains me. There it is. If you guys were ever wondering, just a little tidbit, if you ever wondered if it's a fake card, if you want to rip your card for some apparent reason, come on, focus. Let me act smart here for a minute. You guys can see that, like, black filler in the middle? Yeah, fake cards don't have that. So if you have, like, a pile of cards and you're questioning if they're fake or not, just rip one. I know it sounds stupid to rip a card, but see if you can see it any better. Nah, it showed up better on this one. You can see it though. That little dark edge around it. Just a little tidbit of information there for you guys. But we did not pull an Ultra Rare, so that one gets thrown on there too. We are going to do a huge recap right now. A huge recap. Just give me 1 second. I'm going to pause this video. And I will be right back within like one of your guys' seconds with an organized pile of our recap. Alright, guys. So I got all the holos first, and then I got the Radiant Collection cards, and then the regular Ultra Rares. So first, focus. Superior Holo. Zapdos Holo. I will count these as we go, so that's 2. Kyurem Holo is 3. Zoroark Holo is 4. Tornadus Holo is 6. Wow, can I count? Are you serious? 5. Articuno is 6. Garchomp is 7. Genesect is 8. Gothitelle is 9. Samurott is 10. Garbodor is 11. Rayquaza is 12. Zekrom is 13. Mewtwo is 14. And Lucario is 15. Did I just say 14? I'm losing count. Charizard is 16. Landorus is 17. Are you kidding me right now? 17 holos. Let me know down in the comment section if that's normal. I don't remember getting 17 holos. Look at this stack. That's all holos. That is insane. And we got the Charizard. I don't know if that's normal or not. So we get one regular Meloetta EX. We got two of these Meloetta EX full arts. Two of the Reshiram full arts. Two of the Mew EX full arts. Three of the Shaymin EX full arts. Two Emolga full arts. Then we got a black Kyurem EX. Lugia EX. Zekrom EX. Victini EX. Reshiram EX, and Mewtwo EX. So let's count these, including the Radiant Collection. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, guys. 18. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? So we've got 18 Ultra Rares or Radiant Collection Full Arts. That is insane. So let's count how many jelly beans we have to eat. This is the pile we started with. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh no, well, that's a lot. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Oh, that's a lot. That's more than I thought. Ah. Alright guys, stay tuned at the very end of this video, in a couple seconds here, and I guess I'll be back eating these jelly beans. Alright guys, this is it. This is the jelly beans. We've got 21 packs worth of jelly beans to open. I've got my glass of water for the disgusting ones. Hopefully we don't get too many. Not looking good. And I've got an empty cup in case any are too much I can't handle. But I'm going to try and handle them as much as I can. I'm going to try and show you guys here. Actually, I can take the spinner out. There is a spinner. I will be spinning for every one. Actually, I can spin it on the screen. So we'll spin for our first one here. Oh. I don't know how well this is going to work. So it looks like, which one's that? Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this. Alright, so it's this one right here. Our first one. Try not to make this video take too long. It doesn't taste bad. It must be the Tutti Frutti, because it doesn't taste bad. Well, if that was the Stinky Socks, that's nothing. I can't be. I mean, I've seen people gag over these things. So I'm just going to spin it down here again. You guys can just trust me. It's either peach or barf. Oh, no. This one sounds awful. I think it is this one right here. 2 of 21. Yes, it's peach. Oh, my gosh. You don't realize how much my heart is sinking. I haven't tasted a bad one of these yet. We'll spin for the next one. That's really good. So it looks like it's another Tutti Frutti. So I got this one here. We'll see if I can taste a difference. I think it's the right one. Yeah, you can see the blue on it. All right, let me finish this one first. It's definitely not Tutti Frutti. That one just must not taste very bad. I feel like Tutti Frutti would just taste more fruity. It doesn't taste fruity. Yeah, that one's not that bad. Alright, I'm going to spin again because that one was barf again. Alright, we got caramel corn or moldy cheese. I think it's this one. So we got this one here. Oh, definitely moldy cheese. Ew. Alright, now this one's pretty bad. Oh, I can't chew it fast enough. Oh, that's disgusting. Alright, I'm going to spin the next one and just get through these. Lime or lawn clippings? That one doesn't sound that bad. Ugh. I gotta make sure I get the right one. Alright, I think it's this green one here. I think that one's lawn clippings. Oh, yeah, I taste it now. Oh, what the heck? It actually tastes like grass. How do you get these flavors in these jelly beans? That's weird. Alright, we got blueberry toothpaste. Alright, I know this one's not that bad. Can't be that bad. Toothpaste is good. Yep, it's toothpaste. That's not bad. It's just minty. They could have come up with a better one for that. Oh no. Buttered popcorn or rotten egg. I'm losing count. I didn't even. So we did two Tutti Frutti, peach or peach one, moldy cheese, lawn clippings, and toothpaste. So we're at six. Let me write it down somewhere. Let me get this right here. So we're at six. One, two, three, four, six. All right. So what do we pull or what do we do? Rotten egg one, right? So which one is that? I think it's this one. I think. I can't tell if that's white or yellow. I honestly don't know which one of the. Oh, it must. Is it this one? I think it's this one. We're gonna go with this one. See, it's like a little yellow. Tastes like buttered popcorn. Yep, we got the popcorn. Nice. So there's seven. Not too bad so far. Coconut or baby wipes? Oh man, I'm not looking forward to this. You ever touch a baby wipes and then like smell your hands? Oh, it's not going to taste good. It's going to taste like hand sanitizer. All right, we got the white one here. Definitely not coconut. Oh wait, never mind. It's definitely. Oh man, it hit you after like 5 seconds. It's definitely baby wipes. Oh man, that's disgusting. So that's eight. We aren't even halfway. No matter what, I'm gonna do one of each flavor is what it gonna comes down to. Another toothpaste one. I'm gonna flip it. That one's not that bad. Not that bad. All right, another rotten egg one. We haven't gotten rotten egg yet. We got the regular one, buttered popcorn. I don't know if there's that many. I think this one's rotten egg. I don't know. Oh. This is the worst one yet. Oh man. Oh, that's rotten egg. All right. Definitely the worst one yet. I'm gonna hurry up and swallow this thing. Oh, I need some water after that one. Oh, that is disgusting. All right, I'm marking that one down for sure. We're at nine. Terrible. What's this one? Oh, another moldy cheese. We already got the moldy cheese. Let's spin again. Another toothpaste. We already got lawn clippings. I'm just gonna pick one. We haven't done chocolate pudding and canned dog food. Got a brown one. At least it's not crap, to be honest. I mean, it could be worse. Please be chocolate pudding. Please be chocolate pudding. I think it's dog. Oh! Oh, man. Oh, I can't. Oh. That one is really bad. It leaves like a stench in your mouth so you can like smell it. Like through your nose. Like, I don't even know how that works. That is disgusting. Holy crap. These EXs were so worth it. We're at 10. We're at 10. We're halfway. Another Tutti Frutti. I'm curious with these ones. I want to taste like a Tutti Frutti. I feel like I've gotten all Tutti Frutti. I can't tell. Oh, okay. See, this one tastes like bubble gum. The other ones must have just been the stinky socks. I don't know. It didn't taste very stinky. I really don't want to do this skunk spray. I'm saving that one for last. I heard that one's really, really bad. Have we missed any yet? So we'll mark this one down. We're at 11. We'll just spin and do whatever comes up. So another moldy cheese. All right. Oh. Man, yep, moldy cheese again. You just can't get that popcorn. Or what is it, caramel corn? Oh. That dog food one was the worst, though. The rotten egg was really bad, but at least I get down fast. Dog food I couldn't even handle. All right, oh, we haven't tasted the barf either. We got peach on that. So another lawn clippings one. That's like a break for me. The lawn clippings wasn't that bad. So we got a green. I kind of want to taste the lime.
Crap. Long clippings again. Dang it. I can't remember if I marked down the last one. I think we're at 12. No, I'm not doing another moldy cheese. Are you kidding me? We'll do a toothpaste. That's what came out after I spun a few times. Mixing them might not be a good idea. I don't really know. Definitely another toothpaste. I can't get the regular ones. Oh, crap. Another dog food. Please be pudding. Please be pudding. Oh, I hope you guys enjoyed the booster box opening and that it was worth watching to the end, because this is taking forever and it's torture. Please be pudding. I don't think it's pudding, but it doesn't taste as strong as the last one. It doesn't taste like pudding either. I think it's definitely the dog food. It's just not as strong as the last one. I don't know. All right, we got another peach and barf. All right. I hope it's peach again, but we haven't tasted the barf. I'm afraid. What barf tastes like? Doesn't it all taste different depending on what you eat? Oh, it's peach. Thank you. We're going to keep eating those ones till we get a barf one. Oh, crap. I don't think I marked down the last two. 14. This is so many. This is taking forever. All right, speed run. We're going to keep eating these things till we get a barf. Another peach. Another peach. Do I not have any barf ones? I'm afraid it's going to hit me. I swear it's another peach. This is crazy. I don't know if I have any. Okay, here's one. Let me finish these. So that's what? Three, four. Four more left. I'm only... I hate licorice, and I hate the skunk spray. That just sounds disgusting. So we're saving that one for last. Maybe we can get a barf. It's another peach. Are the barf ones even in here? I guess I don't have any barf ones. These are all peach. What's this, like five now? We got one more until we gotta do the skunk spray. I'll do the skunk spray until we get the skunk spray. Oh. And another peach. I don't know, guys. I guess there's no barf ones, unless the barf tastes like peach. That'd be odd. Alright. One more, I think. I could have lost count because these things are freaking gross. The black one. Either way, it's going to be bad for me because I honestly hate licorice. Just please be licorice. Oh, you can smell it. This is definitely skunk. Oh, it's giving me goosebumps. Oh. That is awful. Oh. Oh, it tastes just like skunk. How do they put that in a jelly bean? Oh my goodness. Why are these things made? Oh, that is so gross. I kind of want to taste the licorice though. So we're going to keep going. Why am I doing this? It doesn't hit you for like 3 seconds. And then it hits you big time. Hey, licorice. All right. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this torture. This 12, 13 minute torture. I just looked at the time. I know the lighting's not that great, but you guys don't really need to see anything right now anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. We pulled, what, 18 full arts or ultra rares or whatever, and like 12 or something hollows. I can't even remember now. But thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned. Hope we'll probably do something like this in the future, pack battles or whatever. See you guys later.